Happy half birthday, Rose. I just want to find my daughter. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. You are my precious Rose.
And I didn't care. So long as we were together.
Oh, Leah. I'm so sorry. I love you.
Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
No matter, your imminent demise is inevitable.
I love you, but I won't let anything happen to Rose.